even talking. The people ain't called you yet.
He's not even on the phone.
Now you're on the phone.
The people ain't even called you yet, my department.
Nope.
Nope.
Why,
nigga?
She came on 18 minutes ago.
What is he?
He's an ace, you.
What's your ass?
Really, underneath that, he got more patience than you.
Oh, I don't got patience.
I don't got patience either. I have no even got patience.
Nigga, you got it. Nigga, you have for a reason.
Oh, I don't have patience.
If I want it now, I want it now.
Nigga, you saw when you woke up.
You're on the bed, retard.
Nigga, you saw when you woke up.
Cause you're on the bed.
I'm taking a nap. Mom had to wake him up. That's just tough.
Alright, sleep. Okay. Okay. Oh, nigga, get your ass out.
Don't you push me. This is my territory, nigga.
Get your ass out the way.
Bye, pinghead.
So y'all niggas... That's what's disrespectful. I think it's just all for no reason for one thing, and then you wake him up and yeah, he go back to sleep.
Alright. You go back to sleep. You tired anyway. That sun drain dry when you're working the sun all day, nigga.
So? Why do you think I always go to sleep in class?
Nigga! You talk about the opposite.
I know exactly what the hell it is.
Nine.
So like I told y'all, y'all getting comfortable with this evening drinking in my motherfucking room.
First of all, I didn't get comfortable.
First of all, my ass.
You heard what I said.
You heard what I said.
It's my room.
Y'all getting too damn comfortable with that shit.
Nigga.
There's two stool chairs in there and a damn table. Use it. That goes in the garbage.
I did use it.
And you need to wipe this down every day.
No. Not every day.
And, oh, that laptop. Where is it? You need to get charged. Put on the charger, no, the big one.
What?
I have to do that Zoom thing tomorrow for your school. You don't have to be sitting next to me when we do it.
No!
You got no the choice.
No! You say you're going to be here tomorrow?
I don't have to do it. They basically want to discuss how they're going to do y'all next school term. Y'all going to do it in school?
I don't want to be
virtual,
in it.
Virtual?
I
don't
want to be in it.
Or,
I don't want to be
half
in it.
Half and half. Ain't no motherfucking half and half. Put y'all motherfucking ass in the school. Y'all will be alright.
Hell no. What's half and half?
Half and half school and half home. Y'all could be working. Your ass gonna be right there. They got down the job with me. Sit right next to me. Ain't no sitting. Ain't no good. Your ass gonna be in school. Ain't gonna be no sitting. Nope. Hell to no. Your ass gonna be right next to me.
Why you don't trust me?
Nope.
Why?
Only reason you was here because Josh was working. Your ass would have been right there at my job when your school was out.
No.
Well, you better hope and pray they pick school. If they don't pick school, your ass would be sitting right next to me at work.
No, I got myself, nigga. Okay. You can't sit there and be sitting all the time.
Miss Williams, you were hiding a... Don't play with me. I don't got time to be at work checking your fucking classes, seeing if you did the fucking work like you behind a whole fucking month. I ain't got time for this shit. I don't give a rat's fucking ass.
I do.
When you get in 11th grade, 11th to 12th grade, that's different.
Oh, hey, no. I'm going to high school. No, 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 no.
Where you going?
I'm going to high school. No.
You heard what I said.
No.
You better pray to God that you get enough parents that y'all take your ass back to school. If you ain't sitting here. Nope. You're not sitting up in here. Why put that thing so close to that wall?
Why? I like it close to the wall. It's my room, my bed, my territory.
Territory, your ass, get that broom and sweep this rug. Why are you talking about my damn territory?
There's nothing to sweep.
You're talking about my territory, your ass don't clean shit. Put them damn clothes on.
You put on a fool woman. You got the blankets on a fool woman. I give a rat behind. You're throwing stuff on the floor like this is your room.
Why is this in a fucking drawer? Why is this in a fucking drawer? I don't understand. Is it clean or fucking dirt? Please. Stop throwing shit in the fucking drawer. That's hang it up then. Woo! Goddamn water bottles out this fucking room. Excuse me. Why is that in the damn closet?
What?
Get a broom and get this damn floor swept. Like, seriously. Now.
There's nothing to sweep. I don't even see nothing to sweep.
Get us room and sweep this rug.
This rug sweeps as it is.
Goddamn water bottle. Get this shit out of here.
Basically, I'm saying we're about to fly it. Who this is? Of course it's her. Why do we have weird niggers in for not being gay? What up, faggots? You're gay for kicking me! If you kick me, you're gay. You're gay! If these niggas kick me, you're gay.
is hers? Oh, there she is. There she is.
Dia bisa
this plan for us, don't you?
Hi guys!
Get in, motherfuckers, little fish! Hey, you're flint knocking, bruh!
Oh, I'm just trying to go on a storm.
Ah, I swear to God, if one more person comes up, being nowhere, dude. Oh my God, dude, what the fuck?
No cursing, that's a bad word.
What? Air, falling, killing, face killing, muted.
Stop voice trolling. I'm not stupid.
I forgot you already know me. What is this? Oh, that's kind of gay. That's kind of gay.
What kind of gay, bro?
What is this kid?
She's an RPG.
Not
telling
me.
She's probably in the storm.
Oh, whoa.
What? Why? No. Why? No. What?
Hey, come on. This kid is actually healing.
Why? 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 Why?
This person is killing in the storm, you know that, right? Imagine?
That's so true.
That was a headshot.
You didn't have to use the flint knife. Stop using the flint knife.
No, I'm fine.
Ooh, all right, I'm gonna have fun with y'all.
Yo, clip.